So good morning, everyone.
Good morning, Miss Leo.
Welcome to our parents and friends of our school who come to celebrate with us our multicultural week, which also coincides with Respect for All Week, which is sponsored by the Department of Education. So one of the wonderful things about our school is that we have many, many, many different cultures that are represented by our students and families. And that makes our school very, very interesting. Unfortunately, we're not able to present all of the cultures that we have in our school, but we're trying our very, very best to represent all the cultures, as many cultures as we can. Most importantly, what we always want to remember is that our culture is what makes us special. That's what we learn from one another, and we have to make sure that we appreciate everyone's culture. What's wonderful about New York City, and especially up here, is you can go for just a few blocks if you can sample foods from all around the world, right? Yes. How many of you have, like, Dominican food? Yes. Ah. How many of you have had Chinese food? Yes. How about Italian food? Unfortunately, the Irish aren't known for food, but there are a few places around to sort of celebrate things that are Irish, such as Irish music, and lots of different ethnic traditions that we see. We also represent people who have many different faiths. We have people who are Christian, people who are Jewish, people who are Muslim. It makes the world a wonderful place. Most importantly, though, we need to appreciate and respect everyone for their culture, everyone for their faith, everyone for the color of their skin, everyone for what they believe in. And so, as I tell all of you, don't ever do anything to anyone that you wouldn't want done to yourself. So don't speak unkindly to anyone if you wouldn't want someone to do that to you. Hands are for saying hello, hands are for being friends, hands are never for hitting, right? Yes. So we have a wonderful show today. Thank you to all the teachers who have worked so hard to put this together. The children who did our entire backdrop. Thank you, teachers and children. Thank you to Ms. Steele, wherever you are, there you are, for putting this all together, as well as Ms. Spence and parents who also helped. So without further ado, Ms. Steele, and please, boys and girls, I want all of you to be good audiences and sit quietly because, you know, it's very exciting, but sometimes it's a little frightening to be on stage.